that I don't accept.
Everybody, welcome back to the channel, and today we are going to be doing a bit of another card review. We already did one on Josh Allen, and now we are going to do one on one of the best tight ends in the game, Calvin Johnson. I'll put a screenshot up right now. I just completed the set for Calvin Johnson, boosted to a 103 overall. He's already iron trained him all the way, because I got like training points from something. But look at these stats. Oh my gosh. 98 speed, 99 excel, 99 catch in traffic, 98 release. Oh god. I mean, 99 this man is going to be a menace to society.
That boy bad news, he a menace to society.
Yeah, I mean, he's just he's probably the best part. Now, I was going to do the Tyreek Hill. Because the Tyreek Hill stats are actually pretty good with 99 speed, I mean. But I decided to make a loop around because he'd only give it to like route running, I think. And if I did that, then Josh Allen's stats wouldn't really be doing anything. He doesn't have route running stats. But Calvin Johnson, however, gives plus one awareness. So Josh Allen gets an awareness stat, boosting him up to 103. And he also boosts himself. Honestly, this has to be one of the best cards in the game right now, because, really, I don't think there's really any other competition.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
But, we are going to be going into an arena game. I put him in my flex receiver because that's where Calvin Johnson was, and that's where most of my plays are made, with corner route, flex receivers mostly where I throw. So, that being said, we're just gonna hop into the arena game, and we'll just see how he goes. They did just, I gotta put Calvin Johnson in here. There we go. Okay, so we are ready to go in 3, 2, 1. Confirm lock lineup. Here we go. We are going to start our game. Okay, so we did find a match with Pack Skins. Yeah, 100 overall. But we're not going to be returning this kick. I will be trying to get you guys a my Nick Bosa tight end review. So, yeah, stay tuned for that. Ooh, okay, so pretty bad play. Pretty bad play to start because, I mean, catch. What a catch. Okay. Now, I'm going to make a play with Calvin Johnson. Oh my gosh. Calvin Johnson. Let's see here. Let's try this play. Okay, Calvin Johnson's over there. There he is. Boom. Oh my gosh. I love Calvin Johnson. Oh, shoot. Whoops. Okay, we're just going to run it in with David Johnson. Touchdown. I would have got the Tyreek Hill, but I mean, I don't really run the ball that much, so really had no need. Calvin Johnson's gonna be there. Okay. So we don't get the 2-point conversion, unfortunately. But let's see how he did. Okay, so he did get a touchdown. I don't know why it's not counting it, but he did get a touchdown. I think it's because he's not finished with his conversion yet. He's really doing good with the man up three. Okay. So, That's just not fair. Okay? Come on now. Really? Really? Yeah. Okay, that wasn't Chad Johnson. I'm getting confused. Chad Johnson, Calvin Johnson, same. Calvin Johnson is just so good in this game. Like, he's one of the best players in the game right now. And gets it in the end zone. Calvin Johnson. What a play. Let's just run it in because I have nothing better to do. Okay. There we go. Raheem Mostert barely gets it in, but it's a touchdown. 2-point conversion. See how he did. Good. So, there we go. So, we're just going to start a new game. And I guess after that game, we'll find out if we won or not. Okay, so we did find a match with Nick Shipp, 99 overall. Honestly, to be
pretty honest with you, Calvin Johnson, he's actually amazing in this game. Okay, so there he goes again, Calvin Johnson. I think he is the best master. I mean, you just throw it up to Calvin Johnson. He will catch it. Throw the same play again, because Calvin Johnson is basically a beast. I think there's only one pass that he did not catch so far, and it was a pass that was a fluke. Come on now. And that wasn't even Calvin Johnson's fault. That's just called a glitch. Okay, we're going Hail Mary here. Oh my gosh. Okay. So, not great so far. I'm trying to get the balls. Okay, so we do get a turnover on downs. Yeah. Not great. But, not a great start. But, hey, we can still win this game. Calvin Johnson can still get the touchdown here. Oh my gosh, okay, now that was, he really went after me.
Okay, so we do get picked off there. That's dumb. Come on now. Okay, he does score. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry I'm not playing good for you guys. I should be playing better. But I'm horrible at Madden, so I think the reason why I'm being such a bad player is because I'm trying to get the ball as much to the same guy too. Like, it's not even just the difference, and he's gonna return it for a touchdown too. That's even more embarrassing.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
My gosh. I'll give you guys one more game because I want to at least get one win. Because, come on, I do not want to walk out with a loss, with two losses. Because if I do that, I just disappointed you guys. And I'm not going to disappoint you guys because I just got one of the best tight ends in the game. Why would I disappoint you?
Okay, so we do find a match. This should be a pretty easy match. We got, don't know how to say that. I don't know. I'm not going to even say it. 96 overall.
He's got
minus 5 overall, so he's brought down to a 91. So we're actually doing pretty well, which honestly makes me happy. Okay. So let's get started. Here we go. Oh! Calvin Johnson, if he didn't step out of bounds, that would have been a touchdown. Oh, come on. That's Brandon Cooks, but still, I'm not gonna try and pass it to Calvin Johnson when he's not wide open. There we go, Calvin Johnson, wide open, gets the touchdown. What a play! We're just gonna try and run this in. Raheem Mostert. If he's actually playing. I don't even know if he's playing. I mean, he is a 96. I don't know if you guys saw the video or not, but I was featured on Goose's top Goose TV's top polls. I really was like,
I love that.
Like, that has to be my greatest Madden Mobile moment for, like, doing YouTube. I'm gonna try this again. Okay, Calvin Johnson, such a good play. I'm gonna go back in the editing and I'm gonna find so many moments of me just calling him Chad Johnson. Because I'm just so used to Chad Johnson. Oh, he didn't go up. Dang it. Okay, fine. I guess we're gonna do this one. Oh, what was that? Okay, so that wasn't Calvin Johnson's fault at all. That was Josh Allen just being a dummy. Calvin Johnson catches it. There's that 99 catch in traffic. Wow. Okay. Let me try and run it in here. Raheem. I would have gotten Tyreek Hill if I was a definite passer. But I'm not a passer. I mean, if I was a runner. Like, Beast Gaming, right? I think it's Beast Gaming. He's a really good runner. That's why he's got 105 Saquon. But I decided to go get Calvin Johnson because I usually do corner cross and I usually pass to the tight end. Or at least the guy in the flex. And really, Calvin Johnson just not good. Okay. Not a great one. That's the 101 Von Miller, I think. Maybe. It's either 101 Von Miller, or that's the Von Miller from Championship Run. I'm not. Okay, we did lose that game. We lost that game. Well, anyway, sorry guys, I think that's gonna do it after this guy finishes his drives. I'm pretty sure we've won this game. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, be sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications so you never miss a video, and let me know in the comments if you think I should auction off Calvin Johnson or should I actually keep him on the team. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.